money, I just don't give a fuck about it.